Welcome to the weekly video. Myself Brijesh Bhatia from Deal Money Securities Private Limited. So as last week we have discussed that markets continue to show our performance and we were expecting 10,350, 10,500 levels. Though it made a higher from 10,328 and we have seen a negative opening around 9,500, sub 9,500 levels. And what a recovery back to around 1900 on after opening around 250 300 points negative and closing on a flat note, strong comeback by bulls. Though we are witnessing a slight momentum pressure in today's session, but if you look at the global market last week, though we have seen some of the momentum halting for global equity markets, if you look at the Dow Jones also, we have seen a negative momentum right from the top. And if I just look at the Dow Jones, it was around 1.6% down. Nasdaq hitting all-time high, and in this markets at all-time high, it's truly a sign of strong uptrend for Dow Jones. We have seen 10,000 for the first time, 10,155, though it ended on a negative note, around 1.5% negative. But if you look at the strong momentum, it has shown a strong comeback and hitting all-time high. European markets also traded on a negative note. We have seen DAX falling back around 5.5%. Nikkei and Hang Seng falling nearly 1.5%. Even if you look at the Nifty, we ended on a negative note at around 1.6%. Bank Nifty again, as we have seen in the last video, that the outperformance of Bank Nifty over Nifty might take a pause. And though it's negligible, it was down around 1.8% versus Nifty around 1.65%. Though it was negligible, but we think the outperformance of Bank Nifty might take a pause in another 3 to 5 weeks, and Nifty would continue to outperform in a shorter time frame. Coming on to the Nifty structure, so if you look at the Nifty structure, it's we think it's a still a bullish structure till 9500 holds strongly. Couple of reasons why we think. First, if we look at the price action drawing a trend line, prices are showing support at around 9520-9530. We made a low of around 9544 and shown a strong comeback. Second, if you look at the trend line on RSI on daily charts, it's still at support. We haven't seen any breakdown. Third, if I just look at the 50 days average, it is placed at around 9640-9645. Again, a sign of positive momentum, and closing above those average again, a sign of strong comeback. So these are the reasons where we think markets will hold on to the strong support at around 9500. What to do in the momentum? We are witnessing a 9800, 9815 today's session. So wait for a dip towards 9650, 9600 levels during the week. Look for a long bet around those levels, keeping a stop loss slightly below 9500, probably 9480, 9490. And look for the higher targets around 10,000, 10,100 again during the week. So that could be the bet you can look on the Nifty, and we are expecting again bulls might take a strong action in the this week, and a good level is 9650-9600 on long Nifty, keeping a target of around 10,000-10,100 on the upside. And again, stop loss could be placed at 95 below 9500 where the trend line is placed. So till the trend line holds, we are bullish on the markets, and till it if it closes below 9500, we might change our view. But till 9500 as well, we are bullish on market. So stay on the long side during the week. Thank you. Have a profitable week.